Finalists. So now it's up to the judges.